tell you what's funny, man. I was trying to make a vlog or whatever. You know what I'm saying? I left the camera at the crib. So I had to hear him come back and get it and change clothes. And you know, it's like I'm never on time, but I forgot the camera, so it don't count. So I'm trying to hurry up and make it back over here to where I was at. 7:38. Luckily, it went like 5 to 7 minutes from the crib, so I can make it. So I think it's, as long as I'm back for 8, I'm good. So got everything already set up, so we good. But man, the purpose of these videos is basically like to just show what I do behind the scenes, you know what I'm saying? Like, I used to do this back in the day, but I ain't never put it out, I ain't nobody hit it. But now we have the resources to get up to put a video together like it's nothing, you know what I'm saying? Like, real simple. We got the editing tools, we got the cameras, we got everything now, so everything is much easier now. So if you like, you want to start a YouTube, man, don't make no excuses, just do it. That's my best advice. Man, I don't know where I'm at. I think I'm in somewhere in Carrollton, man, like some Indian places or something like that. Check it out. Some Indian mark, I don't know. They might got some guns in there, I don't know. Need some guns. Indian pack kitchen and grill, man. Well, they taking over, bro. The Indians are taking over, bro. And taking over. We gotta follow a setup here. Other than that, man, it's a dope setup, though. I mean, I done seen it all, man. She gonna ask me that I got a membership in an all Indian grocery store, man. It's crazy, man. People looking inside your head like, man, we are in America, bro. I am American. You feel me? Like, that's, it's crazy, man. So I'm just chilling before this wedding, man. That's taking a minute. I didn't know I was this early, but I mean, it is what it is. It's gonna make it easy on me, so I ain't tripping.
This sound like a DJ Chase beat.